Austin. We're going to call it a day. Seriously, though, thanks to Bill. He's a fucking artist, man.